In this video, we're going to look at the delamination of two screens on two MacBook Pros from late 2013 on a 13-inch model and a 15-inch model. We're going to start with the smaller one. Over to the larger one. And back over to the smaller again. I hope to get the screens replaced by an authorized Apple store, because this is not really a good standard for the price of these computers. Otherwise, they're really good, but the screens, it should not look like this for that price.